I've been looking all over for you. What did they say?
They said they were interested in me.
For what?
You know, a TV show.
Your own show?
Yeah, I guess so.
They want you to do a TV show?
Well, they want me to come up with an idea, but I don't have any ideas.
Here's an idea. You coach a gymnastics team in high school and you're married. And your son's not interested in gymnastics, but you're trying to push him into gymnastics.
Why should I care if my son's into gymnastics?
Because you're a gymnastics teacher. It's only natural.
But gymnastics is not for everyone.
I know, but he's your son.
So what?
All right, forget that idea. It's not for you. Okay, I got it. You run an antique store.
Yeah, and?
And people come in your store and you get involved in their lives.
What person that runs an antique store gets involved in people's lives?
Why not?
So someone comes in to buy an old lamp and I'm getting them out of a gym?
I know, but antiques are very popular right now.
No, they're not. They used to be.
Oh yeah, like you'd know. Forget it. I've been looking all over for you. What did they say? Here's an idea. You coach a gymnastics team and you're married. And you're... Read it like...
Walk away!
All of a sudden, I'm getting them out of jam.
What was I?